We're moving into this town. Thanks for your help.
Have a gander around the site before you fly off. Never know what you might find.
Artifacts of the Electrum Rush era like this one are prized by prospector settlers.
All systems go.
Ready to rock!
Atmosphere and entered the Twilight Divide. But that feeling, it didn't last.
Thank you.
Warning. Prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it.
Got some salvage there, do ya? Bring it over. Let's see what it's worth. Hey there, what do you need? Hey, this looks like an old frontier piece. This is good salvage, pal. Thank you. Thanks for your help. Here's a little something in return.
Name's Razor. Me and my crew are taking out the Legion. Need any help?
Sunstriders can supposedly absorb solar energy through their feathers. I should be able to confirm or deny this theory if you collect the biological data for me. This analyzer can hold lots more data. Scan some more specimens and come back.
Approaching analysis target. Sunstrider.
That's the one I need. Scan it. Great. Keep going. Find another specimen.
Analyzer scan complete. Warning. Prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it.
Sequencing complete. Nicely done. Bring it back and I'll begin my analysis.
This one's called a quillheart. Apparently, it's an apex predator on this world. I like it.
Approaching analysis target, Sunstrider. Warning, prickle burr attached. Throw or attack the prickle burr to dislodge it. Thank you.
Hopefully, this data will help me unlock the secrets behind the mechanics and neuromuscular control of Sunstrider bipedal locomotion.
Glad I could help.
Welcome, welcome! Out there enjoying the wonders of Atlas, I trust? Our sensors have been fully optimized. I never thought we'd be able to see this far.
Advised. I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby.
Reporting in. This town's all ours now.
It'd be smart to look around the place before you fly off. Might be something useful left behind.
That's not gonna work.
Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
I am ready.
Prospector allies have delivered a shipment of Electrum.
Uplink established. Breaching Legion data core. Remain nearby to maintain connection. Legion reinforcements incoming.
Thank you.
successful. Legion data received and processed. Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected. Analysis. Continue reflecting turret projectiles to disable its shield. Turret shields are resistant to direct fire. Recommend you reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to disable it.
Loaded the fuse box. The guns are toast. Nice job.
Reminder, salvage like this is highly sought after by refineries.
Launch deploying.
I am detecting a rare form of electrical energy nearby.
Has been deactivated.
Legion reinforcements incoming.
You. wreckage near your position. Might be worth investigating.
That's not gonna work.
The time has come.
I'm picking up some wreckage near your position. Might be worth checking out.
Okay.
Special delivery. We just got a big Electrum haul from our prospector pals.
Thank you.
This ain't looking good for you. Not getting away that easy. That's the ship! Can't get away from us this time! I got it! They're on my tail! Waste of time! Let's bail!
That's not the last we'll see of them.
I'm reading some wreckage near your position. Might be worth investigating.
Uh-oh, this ain't looking good for you.
Starlink database updated.
You like that?
Ship familiarity improved.
Okay.
left in a hurry, but Sage was able to track them to their base. Check the star map.
That's not gonna work. Razor, reporting for duty.
Look what we've got here. Hit them hard, and we'll collect the spoils. I'm going in. Unbelievable. This one ain't worth the trouble. Let's scram.
Welcome back. The analysis is complete. Using St. Grant's artifact, we can now translate Warden encryptions, giving us access to the Legion's communication network.
That's amazing. Have we picked anything up?
We intercepted a repeating transmission, streaming the video to your onboard computer now.
My children. My believers. The Wardens have bestowed us with another gift. A storm will cover Sonatus as the cry reawakens.
Dude, what the heck was that?
That mask. The guys that took St. Grand, they were wearing those masks. Sage, send this to Eli. That has to be Grax.
No. No way. You don't know what you're saying.
And Grax or otherwise, this video confirms it. This fellow is controlling the Legion. And he just released another on Sonatus.
Then we need to head there immediately.
Roger that.
I do have a colleague on Sonatus. Perhaps she's seen something.
Put her through.
Now, where did I put her code? There we are. Dr. Wilder, are you there? Fern, pick up.
Carl? Look, I'm evacuating the workshop. I'll have to call you later.
Then you've seen the Prime. Fascinating, isn't it?
No, I mean, yes. But Carl, the Prime, it's planting extractors. The Warden harvest is starting again.
No, it can't be.
I know, it sounds insane, but I know what I saw. The Legion, they'll overrun all of Sonatus.
The whole planet? Impossible.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
Hold on, we're coming to help.